We had 99% of eyes achieving 20/20 vision. I think the highest percentage ever achieved in a prospective multi-center trial. This was 99% 20/20 bilaterally, 99% unilaterally. We enrolled 97 patients at three centers. Prospectively, all eyes were treated with the iDesign wavefront guided system, with the IFS laser and the Vizx Star X4. So it was the iDesign refractive suite. We had, as I said, 97% of eyes unilaterally achieving 20/20 vision. 99% of the patients in our study would recommend the treatment to a friend. A remarkably high number. And everybody in the study paid for the surgery. Nobody got it for free. So to have a percent recommending number that high is extremely unusual. Our average MRSC was minus 0.01 diopters, so it was right on target in terms of refraction. Even more important, our standard deviation was only a quarter diopter. Again, I think the lowest level ever reported in a prospective trial. What that says is, while the average patient got emmetropia, almost everybody got emmetropia because the spread of the bell curve was so tight. And that's indeed what we found and how we were able to achieve 99% 20/20 bilaterally. The take-home message from my point of view is, to build a successful refractive practice, you need great word of mouth. And the best way to get great word of mouth is to have great outcomes. Patients view enhancements as a failure. We don't. We think it's a minor adjustment. They view it as, oh my God, the treatment didn't work. And so every enhancement impairs your ability to get word-of-mouth referrals. So the best way to get a great refractive practice going is to get everybody to ametropia. And we found we achieved that almost in every single patient.